I actually love this time of year because everyone gets into the holiday spirit, but there are some people who really take it to the next level, especially when it comes to their Christmas lights. So we decided today to take a trip to Staten Island, where we heard they have some of the craziest lights around. And who better to do it than our bassist, Adeline, and my good pal, comedian Mario Cantone. Take a look at what they found.
Hello, I'm Mario Cantone, and I'm here with Adeline. And Meredith has sent us to find the most extravagant, crazy, brilliant houses lit up for Christmas. And apparently, they're in Staten Island. Why? Because they're all Italian.
I thought Paris was the city of lights. Well, no, it's Staten Island.
No, Staten Island is the city of lights, or the island of lights.
Oh, Noel!
It's just Noel.
Joyeux Noël!
Joyeux!
Joyeux!
Noël! Noël! She feels at home now.
Ooh, not exactly.
Hello?
Oh, hi. We're busted. Oh, my gosh. Oh, hi.
Oh, my God. Mario Cantone.
Oh, my God. My people. My people. Look, you're lit up,
huh? You're lit up.
Nice to see you guys. Can we go in?
Oh, wow, you're gonna love my tree.
This tree is purple, first of all. I've never seen a purple tree in my life. And look, the pillows match the tree.
Yeah. Purple Santa.
Hey, purple Santa. Oh, look, it's Prince. This is our second house on Staten Island, and this one is insane. Look at the reindeer over there. They're ready to take friggin' flight. Look at these kids, the little coal miners. Nothing says Christmas like children in a coal mine.
Look at the alien on top.
That's supposed to be an angel.
Angel is wearing like silver.
Well, she looks like a white gospel singer. Here at the third house, the baby Jesus is missing. Gone.
Where's the baby?
A dingo took the baby. I have no idea where the baby is. Look at those people up there. I wonder if they come to life on Christmas Eve and churn butter in the backyard.
What are you doing here?
You look like a little Christmas elf. I love him.
I know, it's a little crazy.
It's crazy, but I love that you do this. You have such a passion for it.
The detail is astounding. My goal is to make people happy, to forget about all the terrible things that are going around in this world.
This was for them, but I'm giving this to you.
What
this
is it?
Homemade anisette.
No this is homemade anisette. This is my people's nectar. My people's nectar. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Thank
Say you. Goodbye. Merry Christmas,
everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. God bless everybody.
Are we hugs?
That is some extreme decorating. Please welcome the one and only Mario Cantone.
I had a great time. It was pouring rain. I'm surprised those houses didn't blow up.
What was your impression when you first saw them?
I know these people in my heart because they're my people. So I'll tell you, that last guy, Joe, I loved him. He lost his wife in 9/11. A few years later, he found another woman, married her. He broke my heart. And then Gina, who was out of her mind, I loved her. She was Mario! I was like, I'm Teresa Caputo, and I talk to the dead. She reminded me so much.
Was she the one with the purple tree?
Yeah, with the purple tree.
That's, yeah.
I was like, I'm glad you're accepting your gay tree. It's unbelievable.
Adeline, you're French, so it's City of Lights, Paris. So did it inspire you to go home and do something like that?
Totally. I'm going to take over Paris, and me and Mario are going to spread the light.
I'll go to Paris. But I don't decorate the tree.
You don't?
My husband decorates the tree. I did not get that gay gene. I don't know how to throw a pillow. I can't do it. You know, and he does it really well. And, you know, and I just sit there and drink as he's putting it up. And I'm like, that's beautiful, honey. I'm
watching the Grinch. Now you have your anisette, which is very nice.
The anisette's lovely.
All right. Well, thank you, Mario.
Thank you, Mario.
We love having you here.
Have a good time.
Adeline, thank you so much. And thanks to the families who let these guys into their homes. I love Staten Island. You gotta give them applause.
I love Staten Island too.